This semester we learned about different forms of light and how they react in different situations. The members of our band are Emmanuel on keyboard, Trey on drums, Johnny and Steven on the guitar, Leslie and me, who is Gio, on vocals, and Reyna on bass. My name is Samir. Light is a byproduct of an electron that calms down and gives out a light particle called photon. That is the source of light in the whole world. The three ways to excite an electron is by heat, electricity, and other lights.
Alright, in early experiments, scientists have proven that light not only travels as a particle, but also as a wave.
Visible light contains most of the colors in the rainbow. We can't see most of the lights on the spectrum because of their wavelengths.
Alright, most wavelengths are small, like so small you can't even see most of them. Well, the thing about that is the smaller the wavelengths get, the more dangerous they become. So as you see, radio, microwave, infrared, and visible light are not harmful for us, but too much exposure to ultraviolet rays, X-rays, and even gamma rays can be deadly and fatal.
White light contains only colors. White light reflects the color of an object, but all the other colors get absorbed. For example, green grass, it absorbs all the colors and reflects the green.
Alright, in this experiment, we refracted every color from white light, which is every color, and we put it right there, and we measured each separate color's temperature. On your upper right hand corner, you have an incandescent light bulb. This light bulb works by electrons flowing through the filament, building up inside the light bulb, and emitting heat and light.
Lasers are the most focused light. They only produce one color and the wavelengths line up.
Alright, and last but not least, we have a fluorescent light bulb. There's gas in this light bulb, so when the electrons flow through it, it lights up the gas and making light.
Stuff she kind of like knows what we're talking about.
Here are some experiences we did using sources of light.
Here we made an LED light using a battery pack, wires, and a circuit pack.
Here's a laser light show that we try to do with sage and a laser beam.
Our song is Bright Light.
all this fucking hate, it's gotta help me contemplate. They keep waiting for perfection, but they keep on hating. So you know what I say, they can keep on waiting.
Love my son.
Thank you.